what is depicted by 16 digits printed on debit card? We all must have many questions regarding our debit cards. What do the numbers on the debit card mean? How to identify numbers on a debit card? What is card number? And what do 16 digits on debit card mean? Let's find out today. What is the meaning of 16 digits written on debit card? On the front face of debit card, a 16 digits code is written. First 6 digits are bank identification number, and the rest 10 digits are unique account number of the card holder. Even the global hologram printed on the debit card is a type of security hologram, which is very difficult to copy. It is three-dimensional. The date and year of expiry is also written on the debit card, so that the card holder can remember that after this date, debit card will not work.